What's happening? Jeff here, Zylon Designs Pedestal Source. I'll be right back.
It's wondering us. We're here with your black glass acrylic pedestal. It is 15 by 15 by 36. Jeff, we'll double check the dimensions here and make absolutely sure that we grabbed the right one.
I'm back.
Yes, I see
15, 15. 36, absolute black glass, like she said. And she's coming in, you can see that it's black gloss here. However, it's brown there. That's just protective paper. Just grab a corner, peel it off when you get it. It just helps keep it from scratching, keeps it nice while shipping. So, it'll arrive like that, just peel the paper off, it'll look awesome.
It's gonna come with a cleaning kit, Jeffrey's gonna be my banner here. It comes with cleaning instructions and a pair of gloves, and microfiber squid rag in the back, which is the most important. You wanna use that rag to clean your acrylic, nothing else.
There's gloves in here, they're folded over.
If you need any, cleaner that's more aggressive, you get out something that spilled on it or whatever, use any ammonia-free glass cleaner. Just make sure it's ammonia-free, otherwise it can be any brand. We've got Windex, we use Sparkle, and Sparkle's actually awesome, although I have no idea where you get it. Anyways, use that, it'll work.
We'll get it in a box today, it looks like we're FedExing it to you on Riviera Dunes in Palmetto, Florida. Badumpo.
Dancing again.
Hey,
I'd like to point out
this
is the 10th time today you've been dancing.
It's the finish another pedestal dance. Oh yeah, get it out the door.
Okay, this week on you today via FedEx. Thanks so much for your business. And when you get a chance, we'd love to see a photo of
it. Yeah, or send a video of you doing the happy dance like you got it. Oh yeah. But please send us a picture. Because we want to see what you're putting on it. Because I know you have cool stuff. We see our pedestals every day, but we like seeing your stuff. So send us a picture, thanks again, and I think that's it.
Yeah.
All right, have a good day.